main idea here is that the present is affected not only by the past, but also by things that come back from the future. And the uncertainty is necessary to allow this to happen without violating causality, or with still leaving us the possibility of free will to decide what we will do in the future, and nevertheless the future still affects the present. So this is a very surprising result, and it's a very deep idea that explains why does nature behave in a capricious way.